Mnet, the South Korean music television channel that hosts the competition show Street Woman Fighter, is being urged by viewers to apologize for the alleged use of an Islamic practice in their show soundtrack. Some viewers noticed that in the introduction sequence of the show, a remixed version of the Adhan was used. An Adhan is an Islamic call to prayer recited at prescribed times of the day. Numerous Muslim netizens expressed their frustrations with their religious practice being used for aesthetic purposes and are calling for Mnet to change the soundtrack and apologize for their actions. Many are upset at Mnet for cultural appropriation. The netizens quickly found that the song used in the introduction sequence was not originally created by Mnet. It is a song titled Azan by the English band Losers. Azan was originally released in 2010 in their album Beautiful Losers. New comments have been left underneath the YouTube videos of their song, with people expressing their frustration towards the band. Regardless of the song's origin, Muslim audiences are demanding Mnet make a statement on their actions. This is not the first time Mnet or other K-pop companies have been called out for their appropriation, and those celebrities have personally apologized for the disrespectful behavior in the past. The fact that this continues to happen further leads to public frustration.